My jaw dropped when the hibachi chef said this.
All right, gender reveal. It's a boy. It's a girl. That one hasn't decided yet.
I hit him with the twister.
It's family game night.
What's your worst memory?
Go!
Huh?
I'm running away! I'm never coming back to this place ever again.
I've been going jeans cause I'm cool with it. On the space. She's flying space cadet. White mansion in my habitat. Aiming like a stitch like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, have a rich set. Smoke like a tree.
Holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye.
Shit.
She's an 8, but she wears makeup.
So she's probably a 4.
She's a 9, but she doesn't shave.
Well, is she naturally hairless?
She's a 10, but she posts bikini pics on Instagram.
She's a 10. But for recreational use only.
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
my brother is gonna dress me.
Hear me talk, hear me sing. Open up the door. Is it less? Is it more? Would you tell me to beware? Are you here? Are you there? Is it something I should know? Easy come, easy go. Not in your head. Don't hear a word I said. I can't communicate when you wait.
Shit.
Can I please see my brother? He's not fine. Where's he going? Why? Can I go with him, please?
Wait.
Excuse me, Gabi, I drew you.
Okay. Whoa! Thank you, bro.
You're welcome. Yo, nice to meet you.
Yo, how much do I owe you for lunch yesterday? No way, dude, you're good. Please, bro. All right, man, like 20. Sweet. Sending now. Bro, I meant $20, not $20,000. How was I supposed to know what you meant by 20? I've never had to clarify that in my entire life. So if I were to tell you I found 100, what would you think I meant? That you found a $100 bill. Fair enough. That's my bad. I am talking about 100K. When have you ever found $100,000? Oh, me and my buddies host a friends and family treasure hunt event every year where we spread $10 to $100 million across an island and then everyone searches for it. I found 20 mil one time. I always invite you, but you say you're busy. I thought you were talking about fake treasure. Oh, it's way more fun with real treasure.
You wanna know how I got these scars? My father was...
Deep throat, if I lift my whistle, come give me a tune. Deep throat, what you put in my face?
Okay. Gary. Fuck. What? You fuckers. You fuckers!
You motherfucker!
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was Billy of Tea. Who once flew up her boat up down below my Billy Boy's bow.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day the time is come, we'll take our leave and go.
Buy a box of Thin Mints?
Sure, I'll take 2 boxes.
How about 2 million?
No, 1 million.
Okay.
I want to take a pic.
Bitch, I'm stylish. Glock talk, big t-shirt, Billy Eilish. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond.
Eyes on the target?
Yes, sir.
The person on the right. He is my son. You are to protect him at all cost. He's my only son.
Wait a minute, I got something better. I made muffins. Please fuck me.
Motherfucking, where is it? Where the is it? I swear to God. You laughing, girl? Yay,
where's the productivity? Why aren't we doing anything?
Can I just not relax?
No, you can't relax. It's lazy.
I'm not being lazy. There's just nothing to
do. No, because there is something to do. There is. I promise
you. No, there's literally nothing to do.
I promise you there is something to do.
Liam.
God, we just need to do something.
There is no homework. So nothing.
I just don't understand, like, why we're not being productive enough.
Dude!
Thank you.
Data is my
people. Shut up! Now who sent you, nigga?
Nobody sent
me. Say another motherfucking word and this shit is over. And I ain't playing, nigga.
Okay, here are the ground rules. You can punch me, kick me, pull my hair. I am A-OK being stabbed. Biting and scratching are on the table. You can use fire.
These are the ground rules? Is there anything off limits?
Damn, man. You got something really sick you want to do, huh? No, you little pervert. All right, I like it. Don't tell me. Surprise me. Ooh, this is gonna be fun.
Hello, can you hear me? Wake up, Chrissy! Chrissy, wake up! I don't like this, Chrissy, wake up!
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling.
Ha! Hey! Ha!
I've been trying.
Ha! Hey!
I've been living a lonely life.
Ha!
I've been sleeping here instead.
Hey!
I've been sleeping in my bed.
Ha!
Sleeping in my bed. So show me family,
hey!
All the blood that I will bleed,
hey!
I don't know where I belong,
hey!
I don't know where I went wrong,
hey!
But I can write a song,
hey!
What do you call this in English? A pigeon. How about this one? A ladybird. And this? A slug. How about this? A lamppost.
Tell everybody I'm on my way.
Will you stop it?
New friend.
Good afternoon. My name is Russell, and I am a wilderness explorer in Tribe 54, Sweat Lodge 12. Are you in need of any assistance today, sir?
No.
I could help.
I'll start it with my mom. Met my dad.
I'm a big gangster. I turn around with a foreign love.
They fell in love. They had me.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind.